Yeah, so hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we are going to check the MIDC of Power BI assignment. So in this assignment we have different types of different types of sheets that is KPI dashboard, COPQ scorecard, COGQ scorecard, data entry, year 1 to 3, and responsibilities. So here we are going to design the KPI dashboard, and normal this type of dashboards, and COPQ scorecard and COGQ scorecard. So in this assignment I am going to describe about this assignment. So here it is. So we have this data set here, in which we have all the we in which we got the Excel file. So basically here is my assignment. So this assignment shows the maximum cost of COPQ and the cost and count month by superset. So in this superset I have put this simply the superset on this axis, and the cost and count by month. So this shows the cost 82.80 and count of month 192. So basically in maximum, same as in maximum cost, so it shows the 45. And in cost, so here come the cluster bar chart, this one. So in this cluster bar chart we have the data which was showing by the maximum product sales in January. So here are the products: product 1, product 2, product 3, and product 4, the sales of product, and same as in February. So now comes to the cost by month and site. So here comes the all the months data, the January, February, March, till the December. So here comes the almost sales of all the products in total. Yeah. So now we have to come to page 2, and this is the count of superset and count of month by the cost and product. So this shows the what are the what's the bar graph, what's the total sales of product is going up or down. The For example, if we have a XYZ product and it was selling, it has total sales in January in plus 2, and in February it goes to minus. So we have this type of graph. So the cost of now we have to we have came to the cost of action. So in cost of action we have the two bars, that is reactive and productive. So with the help of data set I have simply put the cost of cost, product, and count of superset and count of month. So now we have to come to another chart, the cost by month and product. So in this cost by product and month, the first one is according to the above year 1, and the second one is according to our year 2. So in this year 2, we have this simply the data which we are getting according to the sales. And another one is the cost by superset. So now we have to come to donut chart to cost by superset, that it shows the data about the appraisal cost, controversial cost, and all the expenditure we have to which we have implemented in our business, right? So another one, now come to another page. So this is the year 1, year 2, and year 3 sales table. So with the help of this table we have simply shows the data to the client, that what we are going to achieve and what we are the sales of total areas, total sales according to the particular areas in year 1, year 2, and year 3. So the another one is the value of quality management, year 1. So this is the year 1 value of quality management, that the cost, it shows the cost category, action, superset, category, cost name, and cost description, sites, Q1 total and Q2 total. So So basically, it shows that in action, it will show the proactive yeah. So it shows the simply shows the proactive and reactive. What is the behavior of it and the superset appraisal cost and all it shows that the improvement cost or improve. So in category, it comes to the improvement projects or process or what is the category of that that. Field or the that product sorry and the supplier cost name that the quantity internal adults or audits from supplier and the cost description of that products and the every data which we have in our Excel file. So we have simply put it on a table, created some DEX called the DEX expression and just simply put applied on this table. So this is my assignment of what we have created, right? So let's take a break now. We will meet on another video. So thank you for watching my video. Thank you.